I really love this song because I think a lot of theater artists can relate to the message of the song. I think that we can be our best selves and get to be part of a great community in the theater. And sometimes we have really hard days and then we go to rehearsal, we get to make art with wonderful people, and then we feel awesome.
I love play rehearsal because it's the best, because it is fun. I love play rehearsal, and I get depressed as soon as it's done. But not depressed as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm. Dude, I swear, here, check my arm. See, I just use the word to emphasize a point. Show the passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, red and frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring, like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD. Where was I? Oh, right. I love play rehearsal, 'cause you are equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script, so you know what comes next. Anywho, the point that I am getting to is sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in the play. Like the only time I get to be the center of attention is when I'm Juliet or Blanche DuBois. And can I mention, that was really one of my best roles. Did you see that? And no matter how hard I try, it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why I love play rehearsal. I happiness cry whenever it starts. It's just so universal, getting to try playing so many parts. Most humans do one thing for all of their lives. The thought of that gives me hives. I've got so many interests I wanna pursue. And why am I telling this to you? Guess there's a part of me that wants to back to play rehearsal. My brain is like bzzz. My heart is like wow. Because we're here at play rehearsal and it's starting. We're starting. We're starting soon.